won't kill us to climb up in that room.
There you are.
I don't see Mr. Abberline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abberline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk.
Thank you.
Shut your mouth.
Looks like
meet my blade.
Get your hands off me! Get off me! Piss off! Ha ha! Oh, for God's sake!
Quiet, and I won't hurt you. We're going to take a walk, you and I. If you want to live, don't make a sound.
Couldn't tell you when I last ate. I sleep on the street with nothing to cover me.
Let's go for a stroll.
The nights are so cold. You know that as well as I.
You know what that sounds like. You made an assessment, Mr. Ward.
The sentence of dirt suggests a female.
Ha ha! Oh, for God's sake!
No noise, just walk. Act naturally.
Murder! There's Heather!
Murder! Oh dear. Let's do this the easy way.
I hope it's safe over here.
Murder! Murder!
Miss Fry?
Someone's been murdered!
Oh God!
What's going on over there?
Help!
Murderer! Over there!
Scream and it'll be your last.
Is that trouble?
Here now.
We'll be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.